Hey, what's up, guys? So today, Friday, December 30th. Gonna start off the day this morning. It's around 9:30 a.m. out here, and I'm gonna start my morning off by going to my parents' house, and gonna help move around some things for them. So after that, I will be going to. More than likely, I'm going to go shopping in the Burbank area. Well, shopping, toy hunting. there's a Walmart over there that doesn't normally carry, you know, they don't carry Pops, but they do carry a nice selection of the Star Wars Black Series figures and the Marvel Legends. So I'm going to go check them out and see if I can find that Donatello that I missed out on last time. Which now, coming to realize, my lady was telling me yesterday that... I think we hit it actually when we went over there, and she was asking if I checked the spot where she put it, but I completely forgot. Like, I don't remember. I'm bad with my memory, but I'm not gonna drive all the way over there because it's pretty. As you guys can see, it's raining out here on this. You know, so it's been nice getting this rain. You know, it's been nice, but what's it called? So yeah, guys. So yeah, just and I'm probably gonna definitely hit up Hot Topic as well because they do have that good deal that buy three pops for $30, and there's a few pops that I do want to grab from them, and one of them is definitely that Tyrant that just came out, and I'm hoping he's part of the deal. If he's not, then I am probably going to pass on him, because I don't want to pay no extra money for that guy right now. Well, not extra money, but I hope he's part of the package, because I do want him. You know, Resident Evil is definitely one of those classic games that I grew up playing. It's the first video game that actually scared the fudge out of me, man. So, yeah, that one scared me. That was a horror. That was probably the first horror game that I played where I literally did not want to play with the lights off. But damn well we did it, though. Yeah, I'm definitely going to try to grab that guy. So yeah, guys, so definitely, like I said, I'm just gonna go to my parents' house, help them move some things around, and then hit up, Burbank, maybe hit the Walmart first, and then the mall. Okay, alright, so yeah, guys, just got on the freeway, just left my parents' house, and, I got stuck there, not stuck there, but, I was there a little bit longer than what I expected, but that's alright, because, 11-11, guys, you see, magical, man, magic is always around. But yeah, it felt good helping my parents move the stuff around, you know, because as they get older, you know, we're the ones that have to kind of return the favor and take care of them, you know, help them out, just like they help us, you know, growing up. But all right, guys, so yeah, so just on my way to Burbank right now, and I am going to definitely stop by Hot Topic and Barnes & Noble. I still have my $25 gift card, and I'm going to see if I use it on anything that I find that's good in there. I still have had no luck with the Mummy Dorbs Batman, Barnes & Noble's exclusive, but I'm still going to go over there and give it a try, because you never know. Thank you.
Looking pop. Thing is dope. You guys look like they're fully stocked with those. Thank you.
this guy here. Alright guys, so I just made it back to the car, and let me just show you guys what I picked up from Barnes & Noble, as you guys might already know, and the light is, see if that helps, but yeah, I picked it up from my buddy Greg, made a phone call, and he said he'd definitely be happy to add this guy to his collection, so, just like he helps me, and the people, you know, it's always good when you can help collectors, people helping people, man. You know, that's how it should be. And they had plenty there here at the Barnes & Noble in Burbank. So here's a quick look at the back of the box, number 106, 106, guys. All right, so I'm gonna go to Toys R Us and then Walmart. All right, guys, so I'll see you guys in there. And this is the Toys R Us in Burbank and the Walmart in Burbank. All right, guys, so I'll see you guys in there. All right, guys, so here we are at Toys R Us. Let's see if we find anything good in here. I was here just with Christmas Eve. So let's see if they've restocked anything. Same ones they had last time. Tormafrosa, no Chase. Toys R Us where I found Spider-Man 2099, but I haven't seen not one other any other character from that. So the Sandman wave. So it must have been super lucky in there. Say rest in peace Carrie Fisher and her mom. Sucks, man. It's 2016. It's been a tough one. But stay positive and have a positive 2017. still selling at regular price. We just put them on sale, real on clearance, half off. I'm sure they'll stop flying then. And they have more here. But these, I think these are the same ones that they had last time I was here, Christmas Eve. Nothing new. Really big action figure. So. But not right now. Ranger. Nope. Green Ranger. I got a Green Ranger in the back. Cartoons. A newer one. These are pretty cool, but I think they're expensive though. How much are these selling? They're going for. Not even sure, but I think they're pretty expensive. Pretty pricey. I don't know. The sculpt on that one looks close to, geez, I'm bad with names. you guys know what I mean. But it looks, yeah, looks likely. Toad, Koopa Troopa, yeah, Koopa Troopa. That's all I ever find is Peppy. We got Baboon, or Babon, not sure what you pronounce his name. I did pick up this guy last time. $5 gift card, well, rewards, I don't know, I got $5 to use here, so, but I'm gonna hold off on that. I don't want to buy anything just to buy, and I don't really want to go through all this stuff, but there's a bunch of Ravens here if you guys are still in search for them. Chase, no. Yeah, a bunch of Ravens, you got a bunch of the hockey players also, just Raven after Raven. Raven. Alright guys, so I'm gonna make my way to Walmart now. I'll see you guys over.